battery tips. Charge the device. Use the Surface Go 2 charger, which is provided in the box, to maintain optimal battery performance over the life of your device. The battery will come partially charged to allow for device setup. Surface Go 2 has a long battery life and can be used while charging. The charging icon will be displayed in the notification bar at the bottom. View battery usage. To view the device's battery usage, from the home screen, select the Windows icon, then select the Settings icon. Select System. Select Battery. The battery percentage and estimated use time will be displayed. To view the battery usage details of a particular app, select See which apps are affecting your battery life. Select the desired app to view more details. Conserve battery life. To turn on battery saving mode, from the battery screen, select the battery saver status until next charge switch. To access more display options, from the settings screen, select Display. To disable auto brightness, select the Change Brightness Automatically When Lighting Changes checkbox. To reduce screen brightness, select and drag the brightness slider to the desired brightness setting. To set a shorter screen timeout, select Power and Sleep. Select the desired screen setting drop-down menu. Then select the desired timeout option. Disable features when not in use to help conserve battery life. From the home screen, select the Action Center icon. If enabled, select Bluetooth and Location to turn them off. To disable Wi-Fi, select Network. Then select the Wi-Fi icon. To disable apps from auto-updating, from the home screen, select the Windows icon. Navigate to and select the Microsoft Store app. Select the Menu icon, then select Settings. Select the Auto Update Apps Automatically When I'm on Wi-Fi switch. To turn off Auto Sync, from the Settings screen, select Accounts. Select Email and Accounts. Select the desired account, then select Manage. Select Options for syncing your content. Select the desired sync switch to disable auto sync, then select Done. If disabling auto sync, remember to turn it back on to allow apps to download new emails or social media posts. If you are traveling and do not have access to mobile or Wi-Fi networks, switch to airplane mode. Select the Action Center icon, then select airplane mode.